tay khôn khâu nè into there back in and keep going until the happy. I reckon the tip is actually closing the doors or the drawers and let it cool down. That's what I'm going to do. Right, let's have a look at draft two. Don't seem too bad. Yeah. But as I say, proof is in the pudding or the tasting. Yeah. Right. This here, draft two. And I'll try the taste test. Now these were in for 18 minutes. Halfway, obviously 9 minutes. Turn over and lightly oiled. Yeah.
Well, guys and girls, for full disclosure, my attempts with the Instant Pot air fryer lid was an utter bag of spanners. Too much coating the last time. Now today, followed exactly a few tutorials, and you can see what mine came out like. To be honest with you, too much coating again. Mind the coating was nice, but I fear too much coating. Draft 2 will be a minimum coating to try. Chicken was tender anyways, and that's a bonus. So, back to the kitchen, and thanks for watching. Catch you all later.